go to File, Page Setup. For images longer horizontally, choose Landscape. If they're longer vertically, choose Portrait. Change your margins to 0.25 each, click OK. Go to Insert, Table, select 2x2. Place the image you want to use in each of the cells. Right-click the table, go to Table Properties, change the table border to white. Press Ctrl A on your keyboard, choose Center Align. Select the first image, press the right arrow key on your keyboard, then press Enter until the images are aligned how you like.